head to those cornfields. Come on. Yep. You okay?
I'm good.
What do you think they want with Trelawney?
Could be any one of 100 things. Just depends if any of them involve us.
You think he'll talk?
Of course he'll talk. He'd sell his own sister to save a train fare. He don't know how not to talk. He don't know where we're holed up, though. At least I don't think he does.
I don't know why Dutch still deals with him. Always disappearing for weeks on end.
He's got his uses, and, well, loyalty matters to Dutch.
Of course. But is Trelawney loyal?
Kind of. I guess Trelawney ain't exactly disloyal. Just got a big mouth. Don't worry. If he talked, I'll goddamn find out what he said. Hey!
This is it. The cornfields.
That must be it.
Careful! Why are you riding like that?
Let's get you out of here. Come on, boy.
The thing is, after that shack, this will be remembered like a good time.
Put the man down, gentlemen. Is that the lot of them?
I think so.
So you're alive?
Allegedly.
Well, don't worry, they won't be for much longer.
Look, go get them, Arthur. I can handle this.
What them, my brothers?
Don't let them get away. Could have told them anything.
Quick, find them. They're trying to hide in the field.
Come on, where are they?
Where the hell are they?
Get the hell out of here while you still can! Messing with us?
You wait till I find you.
We need to find these bastards. Look at the birds. Go that way.
I will find you, bastards.
We know who you are, and we're coming for you.
You sons of bitches!
Stop hiding, coward!
Did you see those birds?
You're making a big
sons of bitches.
See something on the ground over here.
He's dumped his gear. Look around. He can't have gone far.
Keep looking, Arthur. He must be close.
Take him and get out of here.
You have my friend.
He's not your friend. I'll give you money.
Be quiet. Come on.
He should have taken the money.
I know. I'm a fool.
Shit. Thank you.
Of course. Okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. The gunshots are... The gunshots are coming from that barn! Come on!
Let's go back for Trelawney. You all right?
Yeah. Never goes easy, does it?
Sure don't. Come on. Let's go see how badly they beat up the slippery fella.
I wonder how much trouble he's brought with him.
Guess we'll soon find out.
Seems like we can't catch a break now, Arthur.
Our luck's held this long. We got out of worse scrapes than this one.
So I heard.
Sure. What's government agents and bounty hunters to us?
I hope you're right.
Was afraid you didn't want to join me.
You okay?
Never finer.
So, who was they?
They were bounty hunters. Attached to Cole Stoudemire.
Okay.
They weren't looking for me, per se.
What'd you tell them?
Not much. I told them I was an intellectual. Come down here from Oregon. Looking for a job at the university. Of course, they didn't believe me. Seems you stirred up quite a hornet's nest in Blackwater.
So I keep hearing.
It might be best if I stay with you, gentlemen, for a while. Can't go back to that caravan now.
All right, Charles. You take Trelawney back to camp. I'll catch up with you.
Okay.
Bounty hunters, Pinkertons, lawmen. Everywhere we go, there's more and more civilization. Perhaps this is it from now on. We shall see, I guess.
Remember me, boy?
Won't take long, boy.
Yeah. Okay. Yep.
Hey, I'd keep moving if I was you. What did I tell you? Get the hell out of here, you bitch! Tennessee Walker, reliable as all hell. It's a deal. Careful as you go, Clive.
Easy.
who's this you brought me? That horse up for sale, then? I won't miss a meet of John Law, and I'm sure you'll return the favor. Friend, they for sale. Got some work left in this one. Sure, I'll take it. Careful, Clive. That's our profits now. Business, our little pillar secret. Okay, friend.
Come on now, boy.
Brought me a little something there.
Yeah.
Hello, sir.
Whoa, now. Hey there, mister.